come to Cape Disappointment. We're going to the North Jetty. Got a long walk here. Some people fish crabs and rockfish off this jetty side on the left. If you want to fish ocean surf perch, it's up here to the right. We've made it out to the jetty. Just to get to the water. So we're getting it. The tide's actually going down, so it's not the best time for perch fishing. So you can see the sand flat here. So as the tide comes up, we'll come up through this. Come out the North Jetty. So I was fishing. I just bought some cooked shrimp and they just fall off right away. Some guys were using some power bait here. They gave me a couple. They were killing them. And the first cast, I got one. So I got a total of 3 surf perch. So I got a dozen. So yesterday we were fishing right around here. And then you can see how far out the tide's gone. So I'm fishing at the North Jetty. We've got some there. Ooh, it came up. So we're catching sea perch, or surf perch. This works really well. I tried shrimp and some other things. Shrimp comes off. Don't use shrimp if you're coming out for the first time. These Gulp Berkley Power Bait Sandworms. And just break a piece off and put it on. It's about the size of my pinky tip. And so I'm running about 12 inches from the swivel. So I have a swivel tied to my direct line. 10 to 12 inches there, and then I have about two and a half feet to my sinker. So it's sinker up to a swivel, up to a tag line with my sandworm on it. I'm using a 2-ounce lead. I'm gonna make a cast now. 100 feet or so. We'll pick over our bail, reel in our line so we get our slack done. Reel that up, and then you'll just slowly reel it to your bait drifts. And it seems like the surf perch are a little closer to the rocks where I've been getting them. But you don't want to get too close so you get the nose up. I came out to North Jetty here. It is low tide. A couple guys down here over about 4 hours caught about a half a dozen. Not even. I got one legal crab, and I have one bite. So supposedly it's best about 2 hours before high tide, and about the high tide and about 2 hours after. And that's been the last 2 days, and I've done quite well. So I mean, all I was using was this rig right here. Got a 2-ounce sinker, 4.4 inch line up to a swivel that had a tag in. Between the last 2 days, I caught